Easy now. Easy. Easy now. Wall now.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Sí.
Coño. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first. Fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea. And we get people and contraband past the army. But el presidente tied in his grip. The new comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables.
Suerte, compay.
The only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Thank you.
Let's ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, Guerrilla.
Appreciate it. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art, just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascists, Tiger!
Wait! Come on, this way!
Nice truck, Guerrilla. Oh, big bad Guerrilla over here.
Por favor, God, let me live.
Damn it.
Better watch my step.
Yara will become paradise once again. But this paradise comes at a cost.
Someone's out there.
Justice to the Yaran's prophet to rebuild our lives. Sacrificing everything they have for Yaran. Those who are not going to be like
Clara Garcia, and I hear you.
Guapo, move!
Open the door, por favor.
No.
Wapo, come back. Merda.
Gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
Yeah. Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Stay strong.
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you. Andate.
sniper on Overwatch. Save you. Valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion.
Thank you. mensaje del León de Yara, el presidente Antón Castillo.
Paradise comes at a cost.
I bet this place has a stash room.
Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny, but now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island isn't safe.
I hear you, Benito.
You! Yeah, you!
Hola, Guerrilla.
Hi.
What was that?
cocodrilo. You're crazy, Aceri. Voila! Looking for something?
For you.
Did you just sign on?
Is there a problem?
You a guerrilla?
Aye.